in McDonald's. And we thought we would do a YouTube video now.
Really? Is it?
Yeah.
You thought? Uh-huh. Oh, you have questions?
I have something.
You know that.
It's called Never Have I Ever.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Never have I ever.
Never have I ever.
And we're gonna do this never have I ever question.
Right now?
Right now.
Oui.
While eating in McDonald's. So it could be new. But I've also never read the questions. My best friend Marta, I asked her to write the questions down for me from the internet. So I will also be new to this as you are. Never read them.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Number one. Never have I ever watched porn with someone.
And I have to answer what?
If you have or if you haven't.
Never have I ever watched
porn with someone.
Yeah, I have.
Me too. I have watched porn with him.
Yeah.
And with friends.
Okay.
Number two. Never have I ever walked in on my parents.
Pardon? What?
Never have I ever walked in on my parents having sex.
No.
Me either not. I've never walked in on my parents.
No.
Number three. Never have I ever had sex in front of other people.
Well, I want to think it up. To be serious? Yes.
Yes. With him.
With her. It's embarrassing now, isn't it? Crazy, okay?
Number four. Never have I ever fantasized about anyone in this room. I fantasized about him before.
Me too. When I kissed her.
Number five. Never have I ever taken someone's virginity.
Oui. Yes.
I don't think they heard that.
Yes.
Me too. Yes. No, I've never.
How can you?
Me too.
How can you?
I've never.
But you have been one.
I was the first.
Taken.
But not from. I did not take it.
Ah.
No, I've never taken anyone's virginity.
Okay. But as well you can do with a young man, I mean, could be.
I've never taken anyone virginity.
Number five?
Number six. Never have I ever used a sex toy on someone. I've never.
I have. These are crazy questions, too.
Number seven. Never have I ever pretended to regret sleeping with someone. Pretended to regret sleeping with someone.
Pretended to regret. Oh, I don't get that.
Do have.
Pretended
to not have. I ever had a friend turn fuck buddy.
Sorry, is it all about sex? The whole question.
I don't know.
But read it again.
Never had I ever had a friend.
Yeah, what happened with that?
Last of friendship. Number 9.
Mm-hmm.
Never had I ever had Skype sex.
No.
I said yes. With you. I said yes with him.
Mm-hmm.
When I was still living in Jamaica and he here in Switzerland.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to tell everything, everybody.
Never had I ever had a foot job. I'm a woman, so I can't have a foot job. But a foot job is when I go with my foot like this from here.
Nah.
Never. I've never done that. I don't remember.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Could be.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. All kinds of crazy things when you get together.
Never had I ever had sex with someone 10 years older than me.
She, yes. And me too, yeah.
Yeah. Him,
when I was
for his virginity, when he lost it, and me every night.
That's funny. Funny thing.
Never had I ever slept with someone within an hour of meeting them. Never had I ever slept with someone within an hour of meeting them. I've never done that.
Hmm?
Sleep with someone within an hour of meeting them.
No.
Number 30. Never had I ever masturbated at someone else's house.
Masturbating, what's that?
Masturbating.
Ah,
And someone else is out.
No.
Me also not. Never had I ever cried during sex. Yes, I have.
Mm.
You not. Number 15. Never had I ever had sex in a friend's bed.
Sure.
With who?
Is just in a foreign bed?
In a friend's bed. In the bed of a friend.
Yeah.
Me not.
No?
No.
Lost it.
On the sofa.
Yeah.
Number 16. Never had I ever tried to protect a cheating friend.
I have tried to protect the cheating friend. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Many times.
Number 17. Never have I ever flashed someone.
Ah.
Or like.
No.
Me also not. Stefan, but nobody else. Number 18. Never had I ever ended up naked and don't remember why.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Me also not.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I got my clothes changed and don't remember how. Because he changed my clothes when I was so drunk and he changed my clothes.
In Portugal.
Mm-hmm. Number 19. Never had I ever attempted... Never had I ever attempted anal sex and failed.
Hmm?
Attempted anal sex and failed. Nah. Nah. Number 20. Never had I ever had sex in a toilet. I think I have with you. With you. We did so many crazy things. We had sex in the car. I'm sure we did that. I'm sure we did.
We did.
Yeah, up in the exit. I'm sure we
did. It's all about sex. Why is she giving you these questions?
It's from Google. The questions are from Google.
Number
21. Never had I ever slept with someone I thought was ugly. Never had I ever slept with someone I thought was ugly. Nah.
No.
Number 22. Never had I ever been told what to do during sex. Never had I ever been told what to do during sex.
You did, yes, I guess. No? No?
I have. And with that, this yep. Never had I ever questions are finished.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome our guest again, Stefan. He's not so often by us, car for spinning. But today he joined us. And we drove like about 2 hours.
Oh, no.
1.5 hours. 1.5 hours. And we wanted to go to France actually. And then we saw this McDonald's and then we stopped because we were hungry, so. Answering questions about sex in a full McDonald's.
No.
There are people. Here we are alone. Right there are sitting two ladies. But I don't think they can speak English because now we're in the French part of Switzerland. Switzerland speaks four languages. German is the first. And then I think French and then Italian and then Italian and then Rato-Romanish is part. They speak four languages, so.
She learned. Very good. Good, you know.
You taught me very well.
And so, you notice and you learn that.
Thank you. So, we're gonna end this video right here. I'm gonna eat because I haven't really started. And then we will make another video in our old community.
Mm-hmm.
So you guys will see me wearing the same black dress, but it's the same day. It's just like an hour apart from each other, but I will be putting the videos out different days. So, thank you guys for watching. I'm not glammed up today. I have my natural hair because I went to work this morning. He thinks it's beautiful. So, if you like this video, go ahead and leave a thumb up down below. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be the same.